extremely carefully. And it often is the case where, in an incident, and when marshals arrive in their desire to help a driver as quickly as possible, in fact, it's better not to do anything until the specialists arrive. The simple task of removing a helmet in itself is not necessarily a simple task. Of course, all the marshals are equipped with knives to cut through the strap that contains the helmet. Not necessarily a simple task. Of course, all the marshals are equipped with knives to cut through the strap that contains the helmet. But it is something that needs to be done with great knowledge and care to ensure that if there is an injury to the spine or to the neck, that there isn't any residual injury in addition.
If you look at the right front corner, John, it's completely taken off the car.
It often is the case where, in an incident, and when...
The Williams some years ago in similar circumstances, and thank heavens he was all right, I must say.
Professor Watkins in attendance, and all the medical crew as they remove Ayerton from his car and take him straight to the medical centre where his attention